San Jose State University is proud to present, under the direction of Dr. Craig McKenzie, conducted from the front sidelines by assistant drum major Kira Lee, and led out of the end zone by drum major Andrew Kirkendall, it's the best band in the day! The Spartan Marching to San Jose. Marching band.
now ask that you please rise, if able, and remove your caps as we honor America in the playing of our national anthem, conducted today by San Jose State University Director of Bands, Dr. David Bickerman. Welcome to the San Jose State University Spartan Marching Band concert. What you just saw was our entire pregame show, performed before every home game here at CEFQ Stadium, with featured twirling and conducting from drum major Andrew Kirkendall and assistant drum major Kira Lee. But of course, there's a lot more going on behind the scenes to help the band form the 5J5, the drummers to drum, the flags to flag, and the dancers to dance. So let's meet my friends on the staff. It all starts, of course, with the director of the marching band, the SJSU Director of Athletic Bands, Dr. Craig McKenzie. Assistant for Athletic Bands and primary drill writer and trip organizer, who's currently en route to the airport, Charlie Iwanaga. Our color guard coaches for the marching band and the upcoming winter and spring indoor season are Carissa Naone and Kylie Robertson. Our dance team coach and choreographer is Kendra Rock. And the team's assistant coach is Marissa Liu. The band's graduate assistants, part-time field conductors, and all-around gophers are Mark Lee and Travis Nassetier. Marketing manager, social media coordinator, graphic designer, band photographer, and mandarin of many hats, Joseph Khalifa. And the drumline instructors, hard at work planning their upcoming Sparta indoor percussion season, are Lane Sanders and Dave Gomez. And let's see that drumline in action right now with one of their stand tune features. Here is Double Beat 2004. Our first show of the year was way back on September 3rd. We were able to highlight our auxiliary groups with two pop hits. First off, from the star-studded album Montero by Lil Nas X, we feature the Spartan Color Guard. Here is Call Me By Your Name. Let's hear it for trumpet soloists J.D. Polson and Trenton Kozel. We now feature the SJSU dance team with this number one hit from Pitbull. Here is Give Me Everything Tonight. The band plays more than just pregame and halftime. Before every game, the band makes several stops at tailgate parties around the stadium and parking lots. And in the stands, we have a few favorites as well that we get to squeeze in between possessions, quarter breaks, and timeouts. We'll start things off the rails with this stand tune from Ozzy Osbourne. Here is Crazy Train. We'll be right back. From Kendrick Lamar, here is Family Ties. One of our favorite San Jose cheers. We gave this one a new name based on our big time TV commercial break. Here is the Airport Jam. Once more from Lil Nas X, here is Industry, baby. Let's keep things funky. Here is Jungle Boogie. First fully themed halftime show of the year this season, the Spartan Marching Band celebrated 100 years of Disney. Founded in 1923, Walt Disney Animation Studios has released 61 feature films, and today we'll take you through a few of our favorites. From 1967's The Jungle Book. From 1967's The Jungle Book, forget about your worries and your strife, and look for the Bear Necessities! We now feature the enchanting SJSU dance team with music from 2021's Encanto. Here is We Don't Talk About Bruno. Legend Robin Williams iconically voiced the genie in 1992's Aladdin. And when it comes to the Spartan Marching Band and the featured Spartan Color Guard, you ain't never had a friend like us. For the best band in the Bay! Takes a moment with a chop break and a water break. Please enjoy this brief 10-ish minute intermission. What better way to welcome you back from intermission with this stand tune that's been a fan favorite for decades. Featuring our torso twisting tubas, here is Conan. Those were the dancing sousaphones. And these are the dancing dancers. It's the SJSU dancing with a sideline routine, choreographed by coach Kendra Rock. Here is the gente.
Estamos rompiendo la discoteca, la fiesta no para apenas comienza.
Se comienza, se comienza.
Skin, de ahí nos vamos. El mundo es grande, pero lo tengo en mis manos. Estoy muy duro, sí, ok, vamos. Y con el tiempo nos seguimos elevando. Y seguimos rompiendo aquí. Esta fiesta no tiene fin. Botellas para arriba, sí.
Y no se detiene.
¿Y dónde está mi gente? Me fue a buscar la tendre.
Azul, are you with me?
Sí, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Un, dos, tres, vamos.
On September 9th, we hosted our biggest band day ever as 24 local high school bands joined us on field for a combined mega band of over 1,600 performing members to play the music of Metallica. With the power of 1,400 musicians, the band marched on for whom the bell tolls. We were then joined by 200 high school color guard members as we called on the closer. Here is Enter Sandman. But those weren't the only Metallica songs we rocked, because as the hundreds of high schoolers frantically ran onto the field from that one narrow tunnel in the back, the Spartan Band, of course, had to remind them to obey your master! Color Guard has teamed up with Enchant San Jose, a holiday light display, maze adventure, and ice skating venue at PayPal Park, the stadium home of the San Jose Earthquakes. The Color Guard will be performing on college student nights on December 15th and December 28th. Tickets are still available, and we encourage you to check it out and holiday cheer on our Spartan Guard. With one of their features from their Enchant performance, here is Deck the Rooftop.
Thank you.
Let's send it back down to our SJSU dance team with another sideline routine. Here is introduction.
All my ladies, climb to the left, wait to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. Climb to the left, wait to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. Go out to the dance floor and I say, I am.
Step two.
Come on, you'll be out too late. I am.
Step
two. Pull up your bumper, cock up your waist. Oh yeah.
Step four.
You are the boss. Buy anything, you don't care what it costs. Act like a casino, I'm money for casino. If you're the dependent, I'm Diana Ross. And the ladies, grind to the left, wait to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. No, I don't need introduction. Follow my simple instructions.
And now back to the drum line, one more time, with a drum solo we brought to our exhibition performance at Fremont High School in October. Here is X. Final halftime show of the season, we played music that we brought to Hawaii in October, on the field in exhibition at Lee High School, and right here on the field at SEFQ at halftime of our 42-18 victory over Fresno State in November. We present the mightiest elements of the universe, earth, wind, and fire. Here is In the Stone.
Thank you.
Let's share the spice of life with this Earth, Wind, and Fire hit as we groove tonight with the SJSU dance team. Here is Let's Groove. Close our Earth, Wind, and Fire show by reminding you that when you feel down and out, just take this advice. Here is Sing a Song. Today, we have a parting message from the director of athletic bands, our boss, my friend, the Big Kahuna. Here's Dr. Craig McKenzie.
Thank you all very much. Thanks everybody for being here today and for all the support. Could we get a big round of applause for Mr. Golden Pipes himself, Scott Winters? I just want to take a moment to tell you all how proud I am of this band this year. We grew by over 50% this year. We had the most successful year we've had in the 6 years I've been here. We took the best trip I think I've ever taken a band on. Some of us might even be going back in a couple of weeks. More on that soon. I do want to thank all of you for your support, for your donations, for helping make all of this happen, and for coming out today, even though it didn't rain. I know we thought it might, but looking good. Could we just get one more giant round of applause for these students for the hard work they put in? They're not just the best band in the Bay. They're the most dedicated students in San Jose State. Easy. Send a text message to that phone number and vote for our performance in the Metallica competition. We posted a very cool video on our YouTube channel, and we are trying to beat not only some other pretty good universities, but Fresno State is up against us too. And I'm sorry, they're not allowed to win this one. So vote for us today, send one text. That's the message that you have to send to that number, and then make everybody at your Christmas table do it too, and tell everybody you know. Bacon.
We close our concert today as we close all our football games with our San Jose State University alma mater. Please rise, remove your caps, and sing along if you know the words. Here is Hail Spartans, Hail.
Marching!